Ladies and gentlemen, this is the room behind you. Please use up all the space in the aisle way, all the way to the very back, please.
Well, okay. We've just got off our bus here, and I was just walking here to get to the bus stop, and I think it's bus stop one that we need for Typhoon Lagoon. And we're in Typhoon Lagoon! I'm looking forward to this. On the GoPro because we're at the water park.
Yeah,
you can probably tell from the fact that we are wearing swim costumes.
And I'm probably out of frame.
Yes.
Right, so I almost kicked a woman in the face.
Ooh.
I literally had to go like this to avoid her. It's not good. Not my finest. But I'm loving the lazy river.
Carrying our ring up the stairs.
This should be fun.
Doing the other slide that's in this area. I'll show you the names of them after we've been on this. It's so fun and the water is so warm. It's not exactly the warmest of days, but yeah, the water is great. There you go, that's the names.
So we're doing keel haul hold now. This one is much less rapid. This one's lovely. Oh, that's nice.
Time for gangplank falls, we're all going on together, but I have lost them.
I got my Hei Hei cone! So I don't know. Oh, that's really nice. That's like Dole Whip, and that's like strawberry Dole Whip, so it's like pineapple and strawberry, and it looks like Hei Hei. That's super cute! Look at that!
All three Crush and Gusher coasters, and we're just about to do Misadventure Falls. Crush and Gusher was so much fun. Yeah, we're having a great day. It's really quiet, so we're not waiting longer than like 5-10 minutes for each one. So yeah, I'd definitely recommend coming here.
Are we gonna get wet?
Nah.
I think that might have been my favourite one.
Yeah,
that was amazing.
So good. Yeah, we got a couple more rides to do and then I think we're going to go to Springs. But yeah, it's great fun.
Loving it here.
So we've finished up at Typhoon Lagoon now, just headed over to Springs and we've got ourselves
Blaze Pizza
and we're sitting by the lake thing there. Yeah, I'm sure this looks amazing. It smells amazing. Not that you can smell it, but yeah, I'm just going to eat it now. So we finished at Blaze. That was so good.
Brilliant pizza.
Yeah. Looked for a Marvel shirt for you, but they didn't have
really
it in
cool
your
Doctor
size.
Strange one.
Wasn't to be.
Second shop I've seen it in now, it doesn't have it in a medium.
Yeah. So we're just hopping the boat. Your shoes undone.
Yeah.
We're just hopping the boat to French Quarter, where I am in search of a pin, so hopefully they'll have it. But yeah, just got to figure out the boats. So we've been to French Quarter, managed to get my pin. We mainly sort of looked around the gift shop and the lobby, refilled. But yeah, it's a gorgeous little hotel I did for filming, because I was just kind of showing you.
Yeah, that's where you stayed last time you were here.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. But yeah, so we're just going to get the bus to Hollywood Studios, Skyliner across the Box Century, leave our stuff, Skyliner back to Hollywood Studios, and in we go. So that bus ride took ages, because from French Quarter they also went and picked up from Riverside, and there was like three stops. So we've only just got to Hollywood Studios, ready to take our stuff back to our hotel, and then get the Skyliner back here. Hopefully that won't be too long, and then we'll be back in here to go on some rides.
Well, Hollywood Studios Skyliner to our hotel isn't that long, because the Epcot one's quite a journey.
Yeah, the Epcot one takes a while. So yeah. And we're back at the resort. Whoop, whoop. Yay, just gonna walk across to our room, put our stuff down, and
I might get changed.
Yeah, I might be changing a little bit. I need to brush my hair, forgot my hairbrush. And then, yeah, off to Hollywood Studios.
For an evening of fun.
Yeah, last time because of the whole cup fiasco. Because I was running around, I didn't really enjoy the evening show. I didn't like actually pay attention to it. So that's my main thing that I'm looking forward to. Actually watching the projections onto the Chinese theatre without thinking, oh no, will I get a refillable cup? So yeah, to do that. Hello, we're back out of the room. Whoop, whoop.
Yay! Oh, we're not on it right now, but we're going to be on the skyline.
And then on the skyline again to Hollywood Studios.
We're talking in weird voices.
Don't know why. And just like that, where are we?
Hollywood Studios.
Woohoo!
Nearly said Animal Kingdom, don't know why.
Complete different park.
I know, it looks nothing.
It's not even on Skyliner.
I know. My brain was like Animal Kingdom.
Oh, so we're just going to tap in and then see where we go. Maybe do Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. Thank you.
Nothing can stop us now.
Okay.
So
if you want to
thank you. Top of the evening. Mickey and Minnie!
This here Loki belief.
did you find Mickey and Minnie's?
I can't believe it. Twice we've been on that ride, and both times Goofy's lost the back of the carts on the train.
Shocking, isn't it?
Honestly, I think they need to invest in a new train driver.
How did he get Employee of the Month?
I don't know.
Right, what are we doing now?
Star Tours.
Yay!
Can't wait.
5 minute wait.
What good is sightseeing if you never get to see the sights? Other companies tour you so fast.
Always number one. Or number three. Wait. Next Star Tours? Nothing ever goes wrong.
Don't you hate it when you go on an adventure in space and you come back with a passenger on your shoulder?
Yeah, I don't know where I got him from. He just appeared.
Yeah.
I got a little ball.
Yeah. Do you know why?
Because you're awesome.
No, because tomorrow's Star Wars Day and you have to have a porg.
Okay.
Yay.
Thank you.
I really want to do the show that's in the park today. So we've only really got half an hour left until that. So we're just walking about and we've accidentally stumbled into Galaxy's Edge.
Again, we're here.
This land is just so cool.
It's insane.
Do love it. So it's a pleasure to be walking about it. We'll probably head back round, go through Toy Story Land and back onto the main street to then watch the show.
Yeah, I might get some snacks for Porgy, I think he's hungry.
Yeah. So we'll start making our way over that way. Oh, I want a Ronto wrap.
Oh, he doesn't want a Ronto wrap, he's not that hungry, he's just snacking.
Oh, fair. So we're gonna head back, watch that, and that should be great.
What's a drink too?
We haven't done Slinky Dog just yet, but he did just go past. That's on the list for tomorrow.
Yeah. Aerosmith.
Yes. There is no other park we could be in for May 4th. No way. Jose.
May the 4th be with you.
Yeah, and we've also got a reservation for Ogres as well, so that would be super cool.
We also got Skeletor's Edge again tour.
We're also maybe gonna try and get a Lightning Lane for Rise of the Resistance again. Maybe.
Do you reckon they'll do exclusive merch tomorrow because it's May 4th or not?
Maybe. A lot of maybes.
Who knows? Tomorrow should be fun.
Yeah, we're really looking forward to it. We've still got tonight. We've still got one more thing. Yay!
Yeah, he's cool.
I'm Mary Poppins!
legged it to that show. We could hear it starting and I was like, oh, no, run. Got there, watched both of them, and then we've taken the Skyliner and we're back in our room now.
You bought another pin badge?
Yes.
This time from the Pop Century Resort?
Yeah, and I bought a flask. I don't know why, I don't need a flask. I don't really use a flask, but I wanted the flask, so I bought it because I was eyeing it up since day one. And I think if I left without it, I wouldn't have forgiven myself. And yeah, we're just having a, what are we having?
Alcoholic Mountain Dew black cherry flavour this time.
So yeah.
A watermelon one left too.
Yeah. So we're just having that. Going to bed, ready for tomorrow, when we've got
Star Wars Day.
So very
Star Wars Day in Star Wars Land.
Yeah. Very excited. So yeah, should we go to bed? Yeah, I mean, it's not even 10. Oh no, it's 10:15.
Hmm.
But that seems about the right time to go to bed because we're in Disney and you go to bed early when you're in Disney for some reason.
Except yesterday when we stayed in to Magic Kingdom till 11, doing all the mountains and other rides.
Yeah.
That's good time.
So yeah, bedtime. Good night.
Bye.
Bye.